What do you know about the occult mafia, Mr. Andante?
Same as any schmuck on the street, I suppose.
They're supposed to be an unholy mixture of organized crime and a fanatical religious cult, killing people for some sort of nefarious purpose, right? Then again, there are rumors that they kill monsters, but that's just silly if you ask me.
My daughter and I don't think it's silly. I doubt you think it's silly either.
Moreover, I don't think you're telling me everything you know about us. After all, a smart lycanthrope would want to know his potential enemies.